understand that the judicial branch has just jumped buckets of sand into what should be a straightforward process of this administration being able to undo what was an unlawful executive action in the first place. And unfortunately, I hate to say it, but Chief Justice John Roberts strikes yet again. And by the time that this gets through the courts again, it will be a new presidential term. And if Biden were to win, then DACA rescission is gone, and lawless people would have been able to weaponize the courts and able to thwart a president that they don't like. And this is not the way that the rule of law and our system of ordered liberty is supposed to work.